Oyo State has recorded 31 new confirmed cases of coronavirus. This is the latest figures released by the Nigeria Center for Disease Control. In the figures released on Saturday night, the 31 cases in Oyo were among the new 389 cases recorded in 23 states. The new confirmed cases has brought the total of infections in that state to 363. Meanwhile, Governor Seyi Makinde, in his verified Twitter handle on Saturday afternoon, announced the discharge of 15 patients.